Hey guys, real quick before this video starts, I'd just like to thank every single one of you who keeps coming back for my videos. And if you enjoy these videos, please go down to the description and support us on Patreon, so that we can hire a thumbnail artist and an editor for my videos to help increase our community.
Power? You mean no power? Oh my gosh. Seriously, have no power still? No water? Oh my gosh, another one. Outage over here. Oh my gosh. Let's get that going, so we have some form of power working. Oh, this is gonna be fun. This game, huh? Okay, and add another router, whatever it's called. It's all about water. Water is the hardest resource to use. So you can't even get a lot of it fast. Need a
pump so that I can get more. And you can't even make more. So this stupid thing. It's not even like I can turn this into something. Found nothing yet. That's fine. Oh, jeez. It's still... Okay. So they're not still trying to take coal. Which, now that leads me to the next thing. I need more coal. So, wait. Dang. Because I can't even have it producing coal. Right now. There's nothing that's powering it. So we're going to have you guys on standby. Standby for time. All right. And now it's time to find my routers. How do you pronounce it? At least I'm not taking anything up. Any resources right now. So,
No. Great.
It's broken again. I'm a terrible driver. Why is it shut down? Why? Turned off. Why? Ever.
servers.
Enough power.
Right.
Good. Good, good, good. And you have enough water. Oh, we did. There we go. To deconstruct it from here. Wish you could deconstruct. constructed from a little farther away. Everything is working again, right? None of this turned on. This one, this power line connected to that, which is what takes care of everything over there. These are powered off, right? Forgot about that. Hopefully, that's the end of those problems. action actions, you've got full connections. You have anything that doesn't have full connections. A decent radius. Backup power. Over here. It's gonna be 1 hour before it's available. Which is fine.
Please go down to the description and support us on Patreon so that we can hire a thumbnail artist and editor for my videos to help increase our community.